In the competitive toy business, top executives don't play around, except for one 14-year-old vice president who plays with toys first before sending them to market. Sue Keenan has a story.
This one is with saw.
Mary Rodas is not playing around. It's another day at the office. She is 14 years old and vice president of a company that expects more than $30 million in sales this year.
Like, people say, like, aren't you a little young to be, like, a vice president or something? But then then they're surprised what I say or comes out of my mouth. Boy, she knows what she's doing.
What Mary Rodas does is offer her opinion about toys, what's wrong with them, and how to make them right. Rodas is the reason these balloon balls are in bright neon colors.
Mary allows us the ability to be able to have her take a product home to test it for a period of a week or months, see how long it lives with the child. And also, when she interviews other kids, kids talk to her differently than they talk to an adult.
Donald Spector is the owner of this Manhattan-based company, which develops and licenses toys. He hired Mary, who is the daughter of his building superintendent, when she criticized the way he was installing tiles in his apartment. Does this sound like a movie?
Jumpsticks.
In the movie Big, Tom Hanks plays a child toy executive trapped in a man's body. But in the $16 billion a year toy business, where major companies spend up to 5% of revenues on research, and half the toys introduced each fall disappear by Christmas, it is mostly an adult world.
The manufacturers tend to be in their 40s. The merchandise managers at the retail level are in their 50s.
And the prime users of toys are 6 through 9. Mary knows what they want. She has an eye for toys without losing sight of the bottom line.
Business is business, play is play.
Sue Keenan, CNN Business News, New York.